minute, and the record will repeat. Took a sip, then another sip, then somebody said to me, nigga.
Your mama warned you about 562. To tell you the truth, she ain't lying to you. Baby, you said you ain't scared. Oh, girl, I love for you, care. I'll put your love on the pedestal. Whatever you want, I'ma get it for you.
Yeah, whoa. Too sexy for this girl. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this ice. Too sexy for that jet. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap. Too sexy for that cap. Too sexy for that jet. Yeah, yeah.
Y'all, so I'm gonna take pictures, but after that, I'm going to school. For these first 3 days, I'm going to school. Well, riding the car, and then I'm going to get on the bus. So, yeah. But yeah, my outfit is, it's looking good today, but yeah, peace. Y'all, so first day was mid okay or whatever. It was too much for me, and plus it was a lot of talking for today on the first day, but I might get used to it. And yeah, but advisory and homework is my favorite class for the end of the day, because we get to do TikToks and we'll get to be on our phone. And basically, yeah, my outfit, I took pictures. I'm gonna put it on the screen like at the end of the video. And basically, I'm just telling y'all how my first day was. And basically, I'm just getting used to it, because it was so hot today. But tomorrow my outfit is gonna be cute, so I'm not gonna be very hot. But yeah, I'm gonna go eat. I'm just back from this morning I was so tired. And I was late to school, y'all, but my mascara is looking good. But anyways, I hope you like this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to see more videos like this, then comment down below and tell me what y'all want to see. Peace.